Witam wszystkich serdecznie. To jest The Walking Dead. Ja jestem Gusiek i będziemy sobie pykać. A tak. A więc tak, dowiemy się, czy to są psychopaci. Znaczy, no, bardzo mili ludzie. Czy może moje podejrzenia są niesłuszne? Nie wiem, kim by jeszcze mogli być. Okej. Zobaczmy, co oni tam skrywają. O, tak. Są emocje. Co się znajduje za drzwiami numer jeden? O, wiedziałam, że to psychopaci. On jeszcze żyje. No, dokładnie.
Brothers.
What happened to your legs, man?
Don't
eat
dinner. O nie! Nie! Nie, 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 nie jedźcie! Szybko biegnij! Schodź po tych schodach, no biegnij! O nie! Nie, jest tego! Jesteś bezpieczna, Klemcia!
Some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
No właśnie.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Słucham?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Ty się zamknij.
Mom, I was eating that.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a damn.
Biednego Marka.
Think about it.
Przyznała się.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Słucham?
Down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is.
But you're such a super miła.
We're gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Oh.
Kenny, get your gun.
Kenny, no.
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Oh, nie dobrze.
Put your guns down. We're walking out of here.
Mommy, I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Wszystko będzie spoko. Klemcia, nic nie będzie. Ty, zabiję go. Zabiję was wszystkich. Zobaczymy, jakie to będzie uczucie dla was. Mark, powiedz coś im! To nic, że prawie umarłeś. A wyście mi nie wierzyli. No zabiję ich. Zabiję ich. Nie wiem, czy wiecie, ale odrąbałam jednemu gościowi nogę. Nie zastanawiając się nad niczym innym. O super, jesteśmy zamknięci. Klemcia? Co tam?
Tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad.
Zamknij się.
The time.
Dokładnie.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
I tak ich zabije.
Psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here. This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here.
Zamknij się.
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
No nie. Okay.
Salt legs. Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Nah, door's too solid.
No. Nawet na takie wyglądają.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Come on. Try yourself.
Don't want to know what kind.
No, swam drogą.
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
No właśnie.
You got caught in a duck, Lee. Those fuckers have my family.
I know. We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Co by tutaj? Nie. Kurczę, no. O, pyta. A właściwie to gin, bo same problemy są z tobą.
If he's dead.
He's not dead.
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. The poor bastard at the motel. How fast he turned.
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Sorry, Lily.
Right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
A skąd wiesz?
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
You remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it.
No, w sumie.
Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Właściwie to pomogę Kenemu. Ponieważ nawet jeśli on żyje, to przynajmniej mam powód, żeby się go pozbyć. No, sorry. Był niemiły i... No chodź, Lili, no nie. Lili, nie. Lubię cię, ale... On może stwarzać niebezpieczeństwo teraz. Tak. Nie, myślę, że to dobry wybór, bo rzeczywiście... Klemcia! Nie, no... Kurczę.
You okay?
Why me? Lily said he wasn't dead.
Sorry. We couldn't take that chance. You understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
Dokładnie.
That's right.
Spoko, Klemcia. I tak nikt go nie lubił.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie?
Those protective things from
your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm I'm working on it.
Wiem, że to nie w porządku, że rozwaliliśmy mu głowę, ale był wkurzający. No, prędzej czy później coś by się przez niego stało, więc tutaj akurat mieliśmy taki mały powód, żeby go jednak dobić. Zresztą też wątpię, żeby przeżył.
Get away.
I just need to.
I told you to get the fuck away.
Okay.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
I know you hate Kenny, and me too. But he did what he had to, so we can all go on living.
For what? He's got his family. And you've got Clementine. I've got nothing. You've left me with nothing.
Powiem tak. Zauważ, że my jesteśmy jakby twoją nową rodziną. I tak naprawdę wszyscy życzą ci jak najlepiej, tylko twój ojciec zawsze przeszkadzał. No i to, że kłócisz się z Kenem, nie musicie się lubić. Zresztą Kenny jest moim tak zwanym BFF. Best friend forever. Najpierw kumple, potem dziewczyny.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
What now?
Any ideas?
The air conditioner. There might be a duck behind it.
Oh god. What are they doing to catch a duck?
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she probably side with the St. John's against us.
Nawet bym się nie zdziwiła.
Katja, Doc.
What about him?
You don't think the St. John's...
No! They need Katja, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here.
Sure. And Doc is valuable as a bargaining chip.
We gotta get to them.
Spoko.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Clem didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Właściwie to niech się przyzwyczaja, bo będzie więcej takich sytuacji. Kiedy trzeba będzie kogoś dobić.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off. If I had something to remove the screws, the multi-tool.
Aha!
Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help, but a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
W tym świecie to chyba ludzie już nie mają żadnych monet.
The AC should come down easily.
Nie dasz rady łapką. Nie. To trochę głupie, bo łapką by się na pewno nie dało. Trzeba poszukać po półkach.
If the duck behind the air conditioner is big enough, we might have found our way out of here.
Yeah?
But I need something to loosen the screws.
Masz monetę?
Hang tight. Maybe I can scrounge something.
Kurczę.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
I'm sorry, Lily. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Przykro mi, Lily, no nie bądź taka zła, proszę cię. Lubię cię bardziej niż Carly. Lily też powinieneś lubić. Łapiesz, bo ja tobą prowadzę. No, szczerze, moim zdaniem ona jest... Wiem, że Carly jest sympatyczna i w ogóle, ale jakoś mnie bardziej przekonuje Lily. Tak.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Fucking vulture.
No, Lily, no, proszę cię, opanuj się.
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. He still carried his wallet.
Okay, została tylko jedna kieszeń.
Here we go. Two quarters and a dime.
Przykro mi, Lily. Naprawdę. Kurczę, że też ten gość nie mógł sam jakoś zdechnąć gdzie indziej. Teraz żałuję, że go zabiłam.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Okej. Okay. Odkręcamy. Idziemy zabić tych drani, którzy do tego doprowadzili. No nie wiem.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
Jesteś pewna?
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
Dobra, Klemcia, trzymaj się.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Ratujmy ją! Szybko! Jezus, jaka cisza. Nawet ja wstrzymam oddech. Pociesz ją, na zasadzie on na pewno cię kochał. No, tutaj jesteście najbezpieczniejsi na razie. O, kurczę. Ho-ho.
I told you there was something up at this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
No. O mój Boże! Czy ktoś nam dopomoże?
Watch your step. That's slippery.
No super.
Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
No.
Sick bastards. All of them.
Nie wiem, czy paralizator będzie taki super.
God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have synchronized time through there.
This room would give anybody nightmares.
Dopiero jak pomyślisz, że tu ludzi zażynali, bo jak zażynali świnie czy coś, to wiesz, to w sumie normalny widok. Właśnie nie wiem, co ludzie mają przeciwko zażynaniu świni. No, trochę wiecie, jak lew zagryzie antylopę, a zawsze to robi poprzez przygryzienie gardła, wiadomo, żeby szybciej zdechła. To jakoś się nikt nie oburza. Natomiast jak człowiek chce sobie przygotować jedzenie, czyli zażyna świnie, to nagle jest: jak tak można, to zwierzę cierpi. No jasne, że cierpi, bo chcemy go zjeść. No to musi pocierpieć niestety. No taka kolej rzeczy. Antylopa też cierpi, jak umiera. Zjadana przez lwa. Co my tu mamy? Aha, czyli co? Paralizator bądź hak? Czy sierp? Szczerze, tym się będzie łatwiej zamachnąć. Bo ja sobie nie życzę ich tylko poradzić trochę prądem. Ja sobie życzę ich zabić. Jeszcze pogadamy z Kenim.
So what's the plan? That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay.
You ready?
Jeszcze nie.
Hurry up. We only got one shot at this.
Spoko, Kenny. Bo ja muszę po prostu tu zakończyć odcinek, bo jest w sam raz 20 minut, a jeszcze nie wiem, ile do końca. W każdym razie, ziomki, w następnym odcinku zabijemy tych drani. I tyle. A więc to był The Walking Dead. Ja jestem Gusiek i się z wami tu żegnam. Nara, ziomy!